think we're all pretty much in shock.
We're in shock.
Yeah, this one surprised me. I mean, the last one surprised me, but this one really surprised me.
I never get personal in our, like, you know, teamwork.
Actually,
it's not about me. It's always about, like, you know, Hydra, or it's about the whole team. But with Maureen, it always gets personal. It's about her, her experience. She knows it has to be her. It has to be her voice. It has to be her script. With me, it's not like that. Because if it was like that, then...
I knew you guys were going to say that.
They're not saying it. I'm saying it. That's my feeling.
Yeah, but it wasn't my idea. So why are you looking at me?
Your role was the actress, not the voice of the commercial, and not the writer of the commercial.
Well, unfortunately for you guys, you didn't, maybe.
And you were very pushy about Jeff not being the voice.
You guys don't know how to take responsibility, Shawnee. Take some responsibility.
You were very pushy with taking over his spot and being the voice.
No, if I was pushy, then I would have done it.
You were very pushy with taking over my script that I wrote, and you chopped it up. You wrote it out and chopped it up, scratched it all out. We all saw it. As a team, we said, hey, you know what? Be the actress, back off on the script. Back off on the voice, back off on directing. You push yourself onto the team.
And you guys don't listen. Maybe if you listened once in a while, you'd take a little bit of my creative input.
So you're telling us collectively as a team, we should listen to Maureen.
I know what my assets are,
you're not team
and I'll
Maureen.
Stick up
not,
for them.
You're not Team Maureen, this is Team USA.
It's not what it's about.
Trying to negotiate with this ITN group, you did not want
You know what,
to
you guys
that.
Can say whatever you want.
You keep saying, like, I have, like, my instincts are telling me this guy, they're gonna do it, they're gonna do it. Oh, don't listen to them, they're gonna do it, they're gonna do it, and they did not do it.
Can I talk for a second?
Yeah,
I'm talking.
You guys don't know how to take Shut
up! Shut up for 1 second. You won't shut up. You haven't shut up for 5 weeks.
That's right.
Be quiet. Let someone talk. Shush. Shh. Quiet. Just be quiet. Everyone, be quiet. You overstepped your boundaries on wanting to do the voiceovers. We kept saying, Maureen, Jeff's going to do it. Even though you have 6 years, 10 years, whatever it is, everyone has a role. Whether you're better at it or not, that was his job.
Right.
She wrote the script. You wanted to adjust it. That wasn't your role. That was her role. She was negotiating. If you could speak Farsi, I'm sure you'd want to negotiate, but you don't know how to speak Farsi, so that was her job. You were acting so you couldn't direct, that was his job. My job was to make sure we got into where we needed to go, everything finished on time, we had the money. That was my job. Is that clear?
No, I understand that.
Okay, then why are you overstepping your boundaries on trying to say, I want to do the, just because I have 6 years, that's not your role. I want to write it. It's not your role.
You know what? I want to
direct,
it's
not
box.
Your role. I know, but it's a team. A team is not one. A team is
Wait a
multiple
minute.
Bunch of people.
If a team is not one, why are you guys trying to hang me out to dry again? Bullshit. I'm not going to let you guys do it. It's bullshit.
Why do you think they're
because
doing that?
Because it's bullshit. Because it's easy for you guys to do. Listen,
why
last
no,
time, let me tell you something.
Time, listen,
you think I have something personal with you,
listen,
but what about the rest of the team?
The leader of the team should take responsibility for the choices that were made.
I'm the leader of this task this week.
And
forget about the past.
For
I am, and you overstepped your boundaries. And we
I don't have boundaries.
Are you sure? Are you sure you have boundaries?
Come on, guys.
The only limits you have are the ones you set for yourself.
And we told you to back off.
You did not tell me to back
we
off.
Did.
You guys are always backpedaling, trying to cover your own ass. And I'm not going to stand for it.
Then get up and leave. And you're not going to stand for it.
I'm not going anywhere,
brother. You overstepped
Maybe
your
you
boundaries.
Are.